natural way for me.
It works.
Yeah.
Okay.
So like playing like this is like super unnatural to me.
That's all right.
I don't know. I'm just weird, I guess.
You want to just random it?
Sure.
Baker! Baker! Raise your hand, Baker!
That's not me.
Did you enter?
Yeah. I'm down one. Right. I knew what I was trying to do. Is she a Colbol? All right. Well, I gotta learn at some point. So do you live around here now?
Yeah, I moved up here.
Okay, sweet.
So I'll probably be coming in most of the weeklies, monthlies.
Nice. I'm an hour and a half away, but if I'm in town, I'll come by.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna get real cramped. I got a stock, I'm so happy. Okay. Can you tell I used to be a Samus main? I can't help but wave dash back. It's in my blood. And I learned how to not jump cancel grabs from some Florida puff mains, let's say. Hey. Yeah, dude. Are we just killing time between rounds?
Yeah, I mean,
I really do appreciate it.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I love playing melee.
I'll do it.
I'm going to go to the radio.
Body and me, that's all right. Holy.
Oh. Alright, but yeah, you guys are in the middle
of I thought you were going Pikachu.
I've never even seen this man pick that character.
I can play Pikachu.
I didn't say you couldn't, I just said I've never seen it.
Well, if I'm ever gonna learn how to SDI, this is probably the match for him.
Yo.
Alright, wait, are you trying to play Hit? There was somebody trying to play Hit.
I was.
He said it was. Yeah. No, I feel you the same way. Like, I just started picking up Hit.
Holy shit.
That character is ridiculous. But I did learn a couple of new confirms with him. Like, he relies on his assist to get like a launch of the which is actually pretty good. But I learned like he has like a lot of left-right mix-ups. Like while he's doing his block strings, he's not really a high low person, he's more like left or right. Because
okay. Is that a
you know that stance that he
was not
before?
The only character I'm good at is top or the only character I feel fits my hand, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. Like that's really good. Yeah. Like, you can do that to girl boxing, and you do, like, light medium,
I wanted to learn Peach to learn how to play against Peach, and then kind of just felt, oh, this is a cool character, but,
you know. Just instantly do the medium version, like, while your assist is attacking them, and then you go behind them while doing that. And if they're blocking well, if they're not blocking well, you get a free hit to a free combo. Like, you can automatically do level 3 off of that, too, if you get any super. I like Gohan a lot.
Yeah.
Gohan's sick.
Get out of the way!
But I found out that, what I was talking about that Xbox, a lot of people, like, their basic combo is, like, Mega Launch is actually 2-1-1. Yeah, 2-1-1, then down.
Nope. Three.
That is
good. Yeah. As long as
I saw you weren't looking, you were seeing over at the desk, so I don't want to do that.
But it's actually 2-1-1, down three, then you supercharge and you do 1-2 and double jump and actually do 1-1-1. Right? When you do that, when you do the auto combo, it actually pulls to like where the character actually is. You know that in the air? Yeah, so like going for like the auto combo instead of going like 1-2-1-2, go like 1-1. So it'll like track it with like the characters.
Then I'll knock it.
Exactly. Smash you!
Over!
Okay, Green Dragon,
Super safe. Definitely down to,
Coach. Are you
right now?
Alright. I gotta play turn.
Yeah, fair enough. Thank you. Thank you. Good games.
Do you have a dollar?